Hey, today I'm going to flip out and I'm going to learn how to do a backflip on a trampoline.
Tell me, Sam, how's it been going?
Yeah, pretty hard. Like, I've had a stack and it hurts. Hard to commit, you know?
So, talk me through it. What was going through your mind as you were preparing to do that flip?
Not to die. To commit. Yeah, but in the end I didn't commit, so I fell flat on my face.
Right. What did you think as you were about to land flat on your face? What went through your mind?
I put my hands out.
And so how does your nose feel now?
Sore.
Yeah? What else is sore?
My arm. Yeah.
So do you think you're going to be able to do it before the end of the night?
No.
Ready?
So what did it feel like?
Amazing.
Very not amazing, easy. Not easy.
I pretty much just jumped and did that and I was just landed.
Way to go, Sam. Way to go.
Now try it by yourself. Sean will stand there, but Sean, don't touch it.
Three. Yep, you got it. You got it.
Gainer, you're harder than a backflip.
And you'll get wired, you'll land, you'll get like more comfortable with it.
Sam, what just happened?
I landed a backflip.
You landed a backflip. How does it feel?
Very good.
Yeah.